my shepherd.
He goes before me.
Hi everyone, I am Vanessa. Welcome to Kids Praise. Today's lesson is about Psalms 22, a very popular chapter in the Bible. In Psalms 22, David spoke about how God took care of him like a shepherd takes care of his sheep.
Filled with anointing.
I'm filled with anointing.
Thank you, Jesus.
The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want.
He maketh me to lie down and green pastures. He leadeth me.
I won't fear.
Beside the still water.
Verse 1 to 2. God is our caring provider.
He restored my soul. He leaded me in path of righteousness. For his name's sake.
Verse 3. God gives me strength. He helps me to do what is right, so that others may see.
Somebody just shout Jesus right there.
Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and staff, they comfort me.
Verse 4. God is our protector and comforter.
Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of mine enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil, my cup runneth over.
Verse 5. God blesses us in front of our enemies. His blessings to us are so many.
Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord.
Verse 6. God will always be there for me.
God loves you. Bye.